The Ask the Mayor program is being brought to you by Turnersville Auto Mall, part of the United Auto Group and located in Washington Township for over 25 years. Turnersville Auto Mall. This program is sponsored by Turnersville Auto Mall and the Turnersville Collision Center, located on the Black Horse Pike in Turnersville, Washington Township.
Hi, and welcome to the July edition of Ask the Mayor. School's out, the sun is sizzling, flags are waving, and the summer is in full swing. So what's on people's minds as we head into the summer season? Let's find out.
Thank you, Mayor Moriarty, for not increasing the municipal taxes in our township for the next year. Any break we get is appreciated, especially by the senior citizens. Thank you.
You're welcome, Terry. I know how you feel. We all could use a break in our tax bill. That's why, for the second year in a row, my administration has introduced a municipal budget that calls for no additional taxes. That's right, no new taxes. And that is very good news for all of us in Washington Township. This budget contains no layoffs, continues all township services at existing levels, and responds to the desire of taxpayers to see local government do more with less. And we are. For example, our municipal services department is operating with fewer personnel, yet collecting more leaves, plowing more streets, and mowing more property than ever before. We've realized a decrease in insurance premiums, set aside monies for road repairs, and we're hiring two additional police officers this year. But we're not going to stop there. We're going to continue to deliver all municipal services in a timely and cost-efficient manner. We will seek alternative funding sources, such as grants and other appropriations, to fuel municipal projects. And we will be persistent in pursuing cost savings in each and every department in local government. Because I hope to sit here again next year and deliver you even more good news. By the way, you can view the complete details of this proposed budget on our local website. From the homepage, click on the headline, Extra, No New Taxes, in the news section. I've posted a brief message there with links to my budget address and a full overview of the proposed budget. There's also a link you can use to email your town council members directly and give them your feedback on this budget. Now, a couple of small caveats, folks. First, remember that this zero budget pertains only to the municipal portion of your total tax bill. Please get in touch with the school, county, or fire district officials for questions concerning the remainder of your total tax bill. You can contact the school board at 589-6644, the County Board of Taxation at 384-6945, or the Washington Township Fire District at 863-4000, if you have questions about those taxes. Secondly, this is my initial proposed budget. It now rests in Town Council's hands. They will vote to adopt or change the budget after a public hearing later this month. So if you have any questions or concerns, you can address council by emailing them through our township website, townshipnj.com, or you can contact them through the township clerk's office at 589-0520, extension 214. So there's the good news, folks. Hopefully another year with no municipal tax increase. What a great way to kick off the summer.